Moving on now, a retired army man, Saurabh Sharma, was arrested in a joint operation of military intelligence and UP anti-terrorist squad for sharing classified military information with a Pakistani intelligence operative who posed as a defense journalist. The retired army man allegedly accepted his involvement with the Pakistani agency since 2016. As per the police, he was sharing sensitive military information in exchange of money. An FIR has been lodged against the retired army man under sections of Official Secrets Act and the Unlawful Activities Prevention Act.
जांच से ये पता चला है कि एक महिला पाकिस्तानी इंटेलिजेंस ऑपरेटिव है, उसके थ्रू सूचनाओं का आदान-प्रदान होता था और उसके एवज में वो उनको मॉनेटरी लाभ भी मिलता था, पैसे भी मिलते थे। इस आधार पर अभियुक्त सौरभ शर्मा के विरुद्ध देश की अखंडता और संप्रभुता भंग करने के लिए तथा गोपनीय दस्तावेज अनधिकृत रूप से भेजने के लिए मुकदमा कायम किया गया है।
I'm joined by my colleague Bhavtosh on this. Bhavtosh, so this is an incident, a case in which we can see that where the UP police is saying that this person, the retired army man, was actually in touch with a Pakistani operative since 2016. Take us through the details that we know which have come out through the investigation.
Well, it's a case of cyber honey trap. Many army personnel and different services personnel have been entrapped by ISI and also by the operatives. In this present case, Saurabh Sharma was entrapped in 2016. The operative claimed that she is a defense beat journalist and that she needs some material for her research, after which he started giving her sensitive classified information, following which regular payments were also made to him. Last July, he in fact developed a medical problem, after which he was discharged from services. During questioning, Saurabh Sharma also revealed that he used to receive payment from a person in Gujarat. That person has also been identified. Yesterday, raids were carried out in Gujarat and Anas Gitli was arrested by UPATS. In fact, transit remand of his has also been taken. Interestingly, Anas' brother was arrested by NIA in Vishakhapatnam espionage case. So both the brothers have links with ISI and UPATS has said that more arrests can take place in this case.
Right, Bhavtosh, thank you so much for joining us with these details.